Got about a 1 mile an hour wind coming off the water. Pilot Tim Green launched with a flat top 200 and a K2. Hey Tim, ho! All right, okay, the line cleared. The last attempt with Tim Green launching, he lost his headset for his hearing protection and had to abort the flight. So let's see if he can do it this time. Sand was a little soft, so we actually moved a little bit further east to get a little bit harder footing there, so he doesn't have to stumble through the soft and deep sand. Perfect landing. Power. Well, tell us what happened there, Sonny. Oh, you got a...
You do pre-inspections, you get in a hurry and you forget to do things, what happens?
Yeah, I guess, well, you did have a good launch.
Caught it, though, huh?
Yeah, wasn't able to clear it in the air.
There's your video to show not what to do.